Hello, my name is Aaron. We recently created internal links in PDFs using Adobe Acrobat's updated interface. Today, we're going to create links to websites or web pages in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. We'll also look at how to delete web links individually and all at once. We'll create links to external PDFs and other files in an upcoming tutorial. If you're using a version of Adobe Acrobat with the older interface, please see the previous version of this tutorial, which will be linked below. To begin creating a web link, select All Tools, and then select Edit a PDF from the All Tools pane. From there, select More, and then Link. In the submenu, you'll notice an option to auto-create links from URLs, which automatically turns URLs written in your PDF into links. I strongly suggest avoiding this option because it cannot be undone. Instead, we're going to select Add or Edit a Link. Your cursor should become a crosshair cursor. Left-click and hold as you drag the crosshair cursor around the text that you want to turn into the link. When the Create Link dialog box appears, select Invisible Rectangle or Visible Rectangle from the Link Type menu. The invisible rectangle will be appropriate for most PDFs. However, if you choose a visible rectangle, you can also select the line style, thickness, and color. Next, select Open a web page in the Link Action section, and then select the Next button. When the Edit URL dialog box appears, enter the full URL, including the HTTPS or HTTP, into the text box, and then select the OK button. Note that if you chose to use an invisible rectangle, you'll still see a rectangle around the link you created until you close the Edit pane. With the Edit pane closed, you can now test your link by choosing the selection cursor from the toolbar. When you hover the selection cursor over the linked text, it should become a hand selection cursor. When you click the link, PC users may see a security warning dialog box. Select the Allow button to open the website in your browser. Mac users will likely be taken directly to the website without the security warning dialog box. You can delete web links individually or all at once. To delete an individual web link, right-click it on a PC or Control-click it on a Mac, and then select Delete Link from the shortcut menu. When deleting all the web links at once, your internal links and external links to other files should be preserved. However, the action shown in this section cannot be undone, so I recommend performing these steps on a secondary copy of your PDF. To begin, select All Tools. Next, select Edit a PDF, followed by More and Link. Next, choose Remove Web Links from the submenu. A dialog box will appear explaining that this operation cannot be undone. Select the Yes button, and then select All, or enter a page range in the Remove Web Links dialog box, and select the OK button. Lastly, select OK in the dialog box reporting the number of web links that were removed. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you can find many related tutorials, including how to add comments in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.